have been. I kissed her and she kissed me. Like a fella once said, ain't that a kick in the hand?
Oh, knackered. You know, I had the worst night's sleep last night. When we camped out, some prick comes along, shakes me, wakes me up. Starts ranting on about bottle caps. Don't worry though, I took care of it. Shot him in his stupid face, then went back to bed. Problem solved.
Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place. Not unless they were looking for trouble. What's your story? I understand that Cook was behind it all. I kept my head down the whole time. Didn't want any part of it. I stuck around, figuring the NCR would show up and put things back the way they were. No sense in making myself look guilty, right? I was a sheriff, believe it or not, for a small town far to the west of here. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow. And I helped speed it up one too many times. I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade, if you ask me. Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, and it had better. I also need to be able to do things my own way. Due process has its place. Sometimes it's just a waste of time. I'll need to know that I'm not going to end up right back in prison. All right, then. Guess I'll just make a quiet exit. No need for a goodbye party or anything.
Am I right, Six? Am I right? Ow, my finger. Ow.
What have you done? What have you done?
Hey, Six, can I borrow a smoke? I'm all out.
What do you need? Bye.
Don't touch Mr. Killingsworth.
I'm
You're dumb. Look at that snake. You're a big and 80 fella. Stop! 6 years to me.